Who's Sophie?
Who's Sophie? She's a tender little monster lad. A cup of hot chocolate after a long walk in snow.
Glad X-Men on the office age.
The decadent pastry filled with whipped cream and laughter.
This is a personal cream puff.
She is the ever-ravishing first cousin.
But I thought we were going to see the Empress herself. Why are we going to see a cousin? Dimitri?
Well, nobody gets near the Dowager Empress without convincing Sophie first.
Oh, no. No. I mean, no. Nobody ever told me I had to prove I was a Grand Duchess.
Look.
Sure, yes, looks like it's fine, but lie.
You don't know it's a lie. What if it's true? Okay, so there's one more stop on the road to find out who you are. I just thought this was something you had to see through to the end, no matter.
But look at me, Dimitri. I'm not exactly gentle to Dimitri.
Tell me, child. What do you see?
I see a standalone nobody. No past, no future.
I see an engaging and fiery young woman. Who on a number of occasions has shown a regal command equal to any royal in the world. And I have known my share of royalty. You see, my dear, I was a member of the Imperial Court.
So, are you ready to become the Grand Duchess Anastasia? What?
There's nothing left for you, my dear. Everything is in Paris.
Gentlemen, start your teaching.
I remember it